Welcome back, guys. It's E-Dogs82, and I'm here with some more of the forest. So, just like in last episode, we are in the caves. So I'll light up my stick if I can. Not quite yet. Doesn't have any cloth on it. Here we go, and now we can do this. Our health is way down, like we're just flipping dying at this point. So, while I can, I'm going to grab some sticks and stuff and make a little fire here at my campsite, one that I can cook on because things aren't going so great. I need to get that health back up, and I don't have anything like marigold and aloe vera to make stuff with, or even pills. So I'll be cooking some food in the beginning of this episode just so I can get some health back so I can continue through this cave without getting my ass whooped in like 2 seconds. There we go. Ready to eat. Yummy lizard. That really didn't do much for my health. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to be really freaking careful. Okay, guys, quickly before I go into that area there near the water, just forgive me if you can't hear me or if I don't speak very much in there because it's kind of loud. It's not really going to be possible for you guys to hear my commentary very well. Okay, we're gonna go up now then. Check out all the bats down there. Cave looks kind of open, or maybe it's just my computer's textures glitching out a bit. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked in here any minute. Hey, medicine, now that we don't need it. I don't want that tennis ball because I'm not a tennis player and I don't play tennis inside a flipping cave. Okay. It's a whole bunch of booze and sticks and everything around here. This looks like a dead end. But I'm gonna try and get up here anyways and see what I can find. bit of the parkour. Nah, it's not gonna work. Okay, I think we've explored that portion of the cave. And we're back to here. This way. Some rope and cassette player. Can't carry more rope. Yeah, forgive me guys if you can't hear my commentary too well in the cave. It's kind of noisy in the caves, especially when there's water around. All that echo. My best guess is that that is the way out. I just can't go down there without drowning. So I need to find another way. Kind of really need something to drink. Again, always need something to drink. I suppose if it comes down to it, I could always drink the alcohol that I have, but it's not really what I want to do. It's not ideal. Oh yes, we're back at Timmy's playroom. How many bones do I currently possess? Just five. If I can get one more, there it is, I can make armor. Let's do this. So that's good stuff. Got some lovely bone armor on. Nothing down this way that I can see, except for this, which goes to where? Okay, we got a totem pole, more sticks. Where is this leading me? Outside? I think it is. Where am I? Don't really recognize this place. So, guess I'll put down a marker. Is that? Oh, the teddy bear. These okay? Yeah, they're okay to eat. Still kind of dark out here, so just go along the torch out. Not blueberries, they're the bad berries. It's a flare. A soda! Hell yeah! That is gonna save my ass. Oh, it's a cannibal village! Who'd have thought I'd stumble upon a cannibal village? Bill's here. I would take that rope, but I don't need any more rope. More pills, nice. Oh, they have a pot. Nice. I'll take that. That I can definitely put to use. Well, those people didn't make it out. Loads of suitcases around here, good. Tons of batteries and cloth. It's nice. What the hell? Nice. Is there anything up on me? Here. Oh, look at that! The cannibals are coming back. Just in time, I'm climbing up. Like, hey, who's in our village? No one. Buenas noches. Got a present for you. Where are you feral little things? I see that guy over there. Oh, now I see all of you. Ah, direct hit. Take that. And he's dead. Oh, you're gonna run away, buddy? You're gonna let me take over your village? That's cool. I'm down with that. Oh no, you're bringing friends, and he can throw fire back. Ain't I in a pretty pickle? Oh yeah, you wanna play that game? Not again, you punk! You burn in hell, man! Take that! This is my village, I'm taking it over. No vacancy. Ooh, nice dodge, Chief. Ah, they're fighting each other. Get out of here. Where's the dude throwing fire? Oh, you are so gonna get it. Oh, I set the tree on fire? That's cool. Yeah! 2-for-1. I need a couple more Molotovs. Drink that soda. That should do it. Yeah. Who wants to burn? What the? I just heard a tree fall down. It's kind of hard to see them, especially after I burn them. Oh, hello. See you. Gotcha. That'll teach you to come back and attack me. Stay out of this village, it's mine. Is there any other friends out there? If anyone else want to attack me, I'll burn them all. Look at that, aloe vera. I hear him, I don't see. Oh, there you are. Da, okay, I think I'm safe to just ignore them now. Get out of here. Loads of bones. I love bones. Yes, I hear you. I see you. Oh, yo, she dead, one hit. Nice. Love. That's awesome. Okay, so we're gonna head back home, resupply, see what we can find right after we run through this cannibal village as well. Just try me, punk. Ooh, I bet that hurt. You're dead now, fool. Eat some mushrooms along the way. Oh, that was apparently poison. Whoops. Golly, how many of you buggers are there? Try that again. Yeah, I didn't think so. Get out of here. Right, now that we've dealt with that, we're going to keep moving. Oh, here's a cave entrance. Let's mark this. Yeah, let's keep moving, going back home so that we don't starve, because now we're starving instead of thirsty. Funny how that changes. back in the wetlands again, where we live, obviously. Hopefully, no crocodiles come after our booty. Nearly home. Oh, were those blueberries? They were. Hallelujah, blueberries. Okay, so we're doing okay for food now, and for water. Impressive, E-dogs. Impressive. Moving up in the world. Not that there's much to move up to. Holy crap, that's a lot of fish right there. And I still can't spear them. Right, we're back. Hallelujah, we have returned to the land that we own. 21 tree sap, thank you very much. Let's get to business. We're going to cut down some more trees and finish this platform. And try not to die from crocodiles, because they're everywhere. Oh, what the? Oh, you. You die now for that. You don't get to bite me and get away with it. Wow, I three hit killed a crocodile. That's pretty awesome. Well, those upgrades are really paying off. Let's make some herbal medicine. Nice. Make a bit more bone armor. Get some lizard skin armor on there as well. I need to extend this platform further out so I can be safe from all the cannibals who want to greedily eat my ass. No, not today, Mr. Crocodile. You don't get to eat me today. I will not allow that. Strong wind coming in. Just need to take down one more tree and I'll have enough logs. just always so wary about the crocodile here. It's a constant threat. Wonder where he buggered off to. Either way, I'm happy that he's not here right now. Oh, there you are, buddy. Oh, no! I will save you, logs! And we are finished. There we go. Now we've got a complete walkway, but we need more. And we got cannibal friends back. Go away. I know you're there, I just don't care. That won't work. More platforms it is then. Fifteen more. Oh, it's just a starving bunch. I want to go kill them straight away, but this stupid crocodile right here. Thank you. Okay, our log has slid down into the little pond. This isn't good. At least we're able to retrieve it instead of dumping it in the lake like we did with the other couple. Uh-oh, more cannibals. Later, dude. I'm not playing with you now. Okay, now I can play. Ooh, aggressive. Sure you want to play like that, huh? I'm gonna get you. Gonna get you. Yeah, who's the hunter? Oh, you need backup, huh? Is that why you're crying out like a little girl? Oh! Crocodile takedown! Come on then. You want some? Come get it. You're dead. Good night, mate. Ooh, nice hit. It's not gonna be enough, though. Come now. Fight me! Man, get rid of these pesky crocodiles that are... bloody possessed. And we're going to drop that fish because it's spoiled. Hell possessed crocodile. That's a first for me. Oh, go away. I don't want none. You spoiled my lizard, now you must die. What the hell? Who's next? Oh, you don't want to play no more. Yeah, I figured. Meat for days. Where's that crocodile I killed over here? Here it is. Bombs away! And we finally got some more meat on here. The last little bit. Okay, let's go get some more logs. Because we still need 10 more, apparently. One of those cannibals will come back with friends. I reckon they will. Uh-oh. Don't lose them. Thinking about building a raft as well. Yeah, they're back. Except this guy's just on his own and starving. Mate, I'm gonna hit you, whether you like it or not. Ooh. Execution. More like dick-secution. there is that log that I dropped. Where's his partner? Over here. Nice. You know, I just had an idea. I know what I need to build at the moment. I need to build a fire pit on here. I totally forgot to do that. Two more rocks. Better do it before it becomes dark. Because that platform can wait, whereas, uh-oh, a fire can't really wait. Wish my platform making skills were a little better, but I'll work with what I have. I do what I can. See if I can bang out one more tree before we have to go into nighttime. Man, I feel like the environment of the game has gotten really changed up. Like they've really added the ambient weather patterns and stuff a lot more into it that they never used to have. And I'm really enjoying it. It's just great. Like all this fog you see, all the wind you hear and stuff occasionally. Never used to be part of the game. I really dig it. Come nearly overshot that one. Light the fire down here. So we got something to aim for. Where is that last couple of logs? Oh no, don't tell me I've lost him in the darkness already. Oh, here they are. I'll grab this one because it's way further down the hill than the other one. And we got company. That fire over there's gone out. It's not good. Let's light up the fire over here on my gazebo. And the crocodile's just camping right there. That's fantastic. Almost. Come on, man. Can't play with you like this forever, man. Got him! didn't die? Or did you? I think you did. Anyway, I'm gonna grab the last log. I still can. Where are you? Oh, it's over there now. Run, run, run! Oh, you dirtbag! You scum! Ooh, you're gonna get it now. Kick your ass for this, man. Hey, you wanna all gather together? I got a good idea. Let's play who can stand the closest together. I'll give you a big prize if you do. Here we go. Not as great as I'd hoped for, but it got the job done. Beginning to think I'm a bit of a sadist. I enjoy burning these cannibals. Let's make some more Molotovs. Oh, you guys want my food? Well, you can't have it. Your turn. And that's the end of that. I'll drink to that. Well, now that that's sorted, let's go to sleep. Okay, I'm going to finish this platform and then I'm going to end the episode for today. Time to go. Let's get this all finished. Expand a bit more. So I won't come back, guys, with an episode of the forest so soon, like I did yesterday. Yeah, I won't come back with one quite so soon, just because I'm sure you guys don't want to bother seeing me expand that out all over again type thing, just bore you to death with my building. So instead I'll expand it out in my own time off camera, and when I've had a satisfactory amount of progress come forward, I'll definitely jump back on and show you what I've done and continue on from there. Hope you guys are enjoying so far and understand what my plans are for this let's play. Nice. So here we are at the end of the episode. Gonna throw down that save. Now we're gonna exit. All right. So hope you guys enjoyed this episode for today. I've had a pretty good time playing, and I hope you guys will continue to come back for more, I'm always happy to give you some great content. So, my name is Edox82, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Thank you.
It will still come out in the other way.
Have you listened to any of my videos?
No, but
so you don't know?
You turn it up loud when you're listening to it, it'll come out now.
Thank you.